know what the facts shout here.
Could a cover-up of this magnitude and going to this level happen again today?
An unequivocal yes. Let us hope and pray it doesn't happen. Could it happen? Yes. In some ways, in some important ways, it might be more possible to do it today than it was in the 1960s and 70s.
Dan Rather, still hard at work. Thank you for taking time out from your day.